Silicon Valley has technology that can help solve the drought, so why is it being shipped overseas while California continues to dry up?
A lot of these problems have been solved. We can look at Israel. We should be able to go much faster than they did.
Thursday, we investigate the barriers that are preventing a solution to our water crisis.
Even if it rained tomorrow, it's not going to get better. Now's the chance to invent.
Thursday at 11 on NBC Bay Area News, we investigate.